Hi, my name is Sam, and we're here at the Auburn University RFID Lab. I'm sitting directly in front of the Anechoic Chamber, and this is used, as well as the ARC program, to develop an industry standard for RFID tags. What we do is we use the ARC program and the Anechoic Chamber behind me to test tags that are sent to us from different RFID suppliers. The reason we do this is so that way RFID suppliers are able to determine whether their tags are fit to be sent out to the industry. And that way, industry suppliers are knowing they're buying a consistent level of RFID tags to be put into their business on a daily basis. The Anechoic Chamber was custom designed to test RFID tags and products. It is 10 meters square and covered with special cones that absorb radio waves in the 800 megahertz and 1 gigahertz frequency range. There are four antennas focusing on the center of a rotating turntable where RFID tags and products are tested. The chamber is the center of the ARC program and tests several new RFID tags and tagged items each day. The chamber captures more than 4 measurements per second, up to 10 hours per day. That is over 100 million measurements per year. The Anechoic Chamber tests new types of RFID tags each day. The ARC program is open source and is the most commonly used RFID performance measurement system in the world. Most UHF RFID tags are tested and certified by Auburn before they are deployed in industries such as retail, aerospace, automotive, and manufacturing. Many RFID tag manufacturers design new tags to meet performance requirements developed with the ARC. Over 125 anechoic chambers globally are calibrated to the master chamber at ARC in Auburn, making this chamber the center pillar of RFID performance and benchmarking globally. The ARC chamber is designed to test tagged items from the size of a postage stamp to the size of an entire pallet of product. The tagged item is scanned from multiple angles using the antenna system. It is then rotated to ensure that all sides and angles of the item are scanned. We can then determine if the item is tagged in the proper location and the proper type of tag is being used. The tagged items are tested against specification captured in the outside world and can be graded based on their performance. This item level performance testing and grading system was adopted as the TIP program in the GS1 standards community. It is the basis for tagged item performance testing and grading globally.